What's up guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel. The charging technology on smartphones has evolved over the years. Currently the 65-watt Oppo SuperVOOC 2.0 is the fastest wire charging solution available in the market for phones. Though various companies have showcased faster charging solution than this, but they are yet to be commercialized. That said, if the new tip by popular Chinese leaker Digital Chat Station happens to be true, then Xiaomi's 100-watt solution could take over the crown of fastest charging. Xiaomi showcased its 100-watt supercharged turbo fast charging solution in a video in March 2019. It is capable of charging a 4000 mAh battery in just 17 minutes. Then in November 2019, the company confirmed it to arrive in 2020 on commercial devices. Now almost half past 2020, we are yet to see a Xiaomi smartphone with its supercharged turbo technology. Instead, we got to see an elect video of the company's 120-watt charger last month. But now the latest tip from the Chinese leakster gives us a hope of witnessing the world's first 100-watt smart charging solution soon. Unfortunately, he did not disclose which handset will be including it. Anyway, going by his very own tips from last week, we can assume it to debut either on Mi 10 Pro Plus in August or Mi Mix 4 sometime later in quarter 4. Having said that, though Xiaomi could become the company to launch the world's fastest charging solution in near future, Lenovo with its Legion gaming smartphone with 90-watt charging could be the first to break the current record holder Oppo in July. Additionally, we also expect Xiaomi's record to be soon broken by Vivo's 120-watt super flash charge sometime later next year. This solution can fully charge a 4000 mAh battery in just 13 minutes, which is 4 minutes lesser than that of Xiaomi. So what do you guys think? Which brand will get the crown of fastest charger in the world? Let me know down in the comment section. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you never miss any video from my channel. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Thank you.